Hello, I'm Claudia Kay, and welcome back to my channel. I have a small haul today. Everything in this haul will be available Wednesday at my live sale. I will not do any pre-sales on this stuff because I will be out of town Monday and Tuesday. I am going to go stay with my daughter and meet her new kitten. Gee, I'm excited about that. Also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And when you comment, I would like to know what your favorite 80s song is, or one of your favorites. Cause if you're like me, I don't think I could pick a favorite 80s song. I love the 80s, love all the music. But what is one of your favorite 80s songs? Since I'm wearing my Best of the 80s cassette tape earrings today. So comment below, let me know. Okay, first up, I have a couple of brooches. These are unmarked, but this one I picked up because the stones on it make it look like raindrops. And I thought that was so pretty, and this would look perfect on a jean jacket. And this is jean jacket wearing weather because we are finally a little cooler here in Ohio. Next up is a butterfly. And this one is a good size brooch, unmarked, but super pretty butterfly brooch. And then I've got this deer, this fawn, and this is Princess House crystal, made in Germany. And the bottom, oh, now I've got, I am so hot. It's steaming up, but look how clear the crystal is. So little piece of crystal from Princess House. This fawn is so sweet. Lots of details. And speaking of crystal, I found another piece of Waterford. That's three pieces of Waterford this month that I found. Different place than the other two pieces. And I'm sure that the other candlestick broke, which is why this one was available. It still has its sticker. It's this tall, it's gorgeous. I love Waterford crystal. Try not to fingerprint everything up, but I love Waterford crystal. Also got a little piece of Fenton. This little toothpick holder. This green makes me think Christmas. Christmas, Christmas. It does have the Fenton imprinted there on the bottom. I also picked up a little bit of McCoy. It's been a while since I came across any McCoy pottery. So McCoy from the 1940s. It's this big, so it's a little one. And it did have dirt in it, so it was actually being used as a planter. And I think I got it pretty clean. It got a pretty good scrub. So you can see here, McCoy. And I do not see any chips. Picked this up at a garage sale where she had a whole ton of planters. All of them were modern except for this one. And I don't know how this one survived with no chips or cracks for all these years and then to just be sitting in someone's driveway at a garage sale. But there you have it. A little bit of McCoy in this gorgeous aqua color. And then, now I am not an appraiser, I am not an authenticator, but this looks real, feels real. How about some Roseville pottery? I don't know what these marks are. I scrubbed and they did not come off. Now I know there's a lot of fake Roseville made over the years. This feels real. So it's got these little handles and it's a serving bowl. It does have some crazing, but no cracks or chips. So stinking pretty. So for a small haul, I think it did pretty well with Fenton, McCoy, Waterford, and Roseville. Super pretty. Now, I have decided to do a giveaway for my 3-year anniversary of my very first YouTube live sale on my channel. Now, I had done a couple, I think starting in July of 2021. I started on Jody Renshaw's channel. I started doing live sales on other people's channel. I think immediately I had paired up with Jenny's and with Nikki, and was doing sales with them. And so I did not do a live sale on my channel until almost the end of October of 2021. And my very first sale was a glass sale. No surprise there. And it was with Punk Funk and Junk Barbie. So I want to celebrate my 3-year anniversary on being on YouTube live sales. And so I'm going to do a giveaway. So I have started to source items specifically for this giveaway. So it will be vintage items that mean something to me. So I'm not sure what all I will find in the next month to put into this box, but I'm hoping to find something that's uranium. I'm hoping to find maybe a swan. I am hoping to find a gorgeous brooch, you know, things like that. Maybe a funky salt and pepper shaker, but things that I enjoy, things that I enjoy buying and bringing to you guys. So these are going to be items you've not seen before. These are items that will never be in my inventory. I'm specifically sourcing them for this box as a giveaway to thank you guys for supporting me for the last 3 years, for hanging out with me, for watching my hauls, and just being fantastic. So that I'll have more on that, on what date that will be. It will be towards the end of October. That gives me, you know, a few weeks to source items for the box, and I'm super excited about that. And I think that is all for today. So I will see you Wednesday, 10 a.m. Eastern time. I try to do a live every single week. You can watch it on the replay. And sometimes I also do a static sale and sometimes I do a haul. But this week probably won't do a static sale just because I'll be gone for part of the week and then I'll just need to catch things up. So remember, be kind. It doesn't cost you anything. It may mean everything to someone else. Bye, guys.